Good song. She finally did do the F, C, G, A minor. All you had to do was stay. A million reasons to stay. Sinner's Prayer.
Came down the mountain, dragging our love affair. Cut on a pretty little number I'm wearing still. It was a hell of a scene at Daddy's feast. Nobody saw it coming but the little red devil in me.
He has
a funny way, saying forever too fast. Don't get mad, can't blame a tramp for something he don't have. I get on my knees and beg you, hear my sinner's prayer. I am what I am, and I don't want to break the heart of any other man but you, but you. Oh, hear my sinner's prayer. It's the only one I know. It sure as hell don't rhyme.
Interesting. We gotta figure that riff out.
Got a baby sister who looks just like.
Sounds like standard tuning. That's it. If you guys want to see it really quick. I feel like this, we'll backtrack that a little bit. I feel like the story of the sister that's in too deep with a shitty husband or shitty boyfriend, and the sinner's prayer means, like, I don't know, like, even the bad deserve forgiveness, right? Like, maybe I'm a shitty person, maybe I'm a sinner, maybe I'm not that great, but I still deserve help, that kind of thing. Like, this is the only way that I know how to be, this is the only way that I know how to ask for help. I feel like the sinner's prayer is her, like, I know I was a shitty person, but please help my sister. And that can be, you know, even though I do terrible things, please find forgiveness and either help me or help those around me, right? So she's either, I feel like it can be one or both, maybe. It's like, maybe I don't deserve forgiveness, but these people that mean a lot to me who are better people than I am do deserve help in their life. Or maybe I deserve help too, even though I'm not perfect. I feel like both of those messages kind of come through for me in the song, right? Good little guitar riff there. Not one of the catchier songs we've heard so far, but I like the story of it, and I like the messaging that I got from it.